in the air, it's high. Three people going for it. Well, there's a bit of a mix-up. Oh, good catch in the end. Tom Curran was looking at mid-wicket. Mid-wicket was looking at Curran. Didn't matter in the end. Oh, that is smashed. It's a long boundary out there. Oh, caught in the crowd.
Powered away all the way, sir. And possibly a little bit more as well. Another good catch by the look of it.
That's short, but now it's long. Catch up there. It's gone up in the air. Ricky Clark's after it. He won't drop it. Can catch pigeons, Ricky Clark. The back foot again over extra cover. Oh, there's a mix-up here. Both batsmen at the same end. Morgan has been run out without facing a ball. Straight two. One. Quite superb 100 for Paul Sterling. Ball straight from Ricky Clark. Muted celebration. Sterling's done a lot of damage. Well, that's totally dismissed. Dropped in the crowd. Oh, it's a parry. He's trying to claim it. Well judged. Aaron Finch. Cool as you like. Will be a record run chase for this Surrey team. A record run chase here at the Oval.
And he goes big straight away. Lots of catching opportunities for the crowd this evening. Beautiful. Pressure. Well, if you didn't see the first one, have a look at the next one. Oh my! Can you clear the pavilion? To Aaron Finch, 53 from just 16 deliveries.
And that will do even better. Doesn't quite get the elevation, but gets the distance. Oh, it's more length, and it's the same result. Finds the boundary again. Excellent use of the feet.
Well, this one's smashed away. Bringing up his 50, Jason Roy. Oh, this is huge. Dropped by the steward, oh no. And there we go, and there it is. Brings up the 100 in just 45 deliveries. Oh, pinned away, it's in the lights, he's going to take it, he's gone. Oh, this is high. I don't think it's going to...